Hello everybody, this is the lecture number 9, part 3. In part 2, we explained about how can we make the dry smears from liquid media. This is the steps to prepare the dry bacterial smear. Okay. الخطوات تكون هي لتحضير المسحة البكتيرية الجافة إذا كان عندنا وسط نامية البكتيريا في وسط زرعي liquid سائل. بالبداية نعقم اللوب, sterilize the loop in Bunsen burner, take one drop, only one drop. After cool the loop, we can take only one drop from liquid media containing bacteria and put it on the cleaned and dry slide. Spread. طبعا هنا إذا نضع البكتيريا اللي موجودة في الليكويد ميديا بدون إضافة قطرة مي, ليش؟ لأن هو عندنا الوسط أصلا سائل. Then بعدها قلنا نركز على النقطتين, allow the film to dry in air and then pass three times on the flame of Bunsen burner. This is very important. 6 and 7. هذا infrared used to sterilize loop instead of Bunsen burner, but is expensive. Now put question or a quiz in your notebook. How can you make the bacterial or a dry bacterial smear if you take the bacteria from solid media? كيف تحضر مسحة بكتيرية جافة إذا كانت البكتيريا نامية وين؟ على وسط زرعي صلب. في هذه الحالة نحتاج إلى distill water. So the materials is the same in this, لكن شنو اللي نحتاجه هو قطرة من الماء. Okay. The steps beginning with the place one drop of distilled water. Place one drop of distilled water. After, of course, sterilizing of loop by using Bunsen burner, take only one drop of distilled water and put this drop on a slide. Okay. Then repeat sterilization. Sterilize the loop by Bunsen burner. إذا بالبداية عقبنا اللوب, بردنا, أخذنا قطرة من الماء, خليناها على السلايد. بعدها نعقم اللوب مرة ثانية, ثم نبرد اللوب. Cool. After cooling the loop, we can take piece of isolated colony by loop and transfer this bacteria to the slide and mix the bacteria with the distilled water, with the drop of distilled water. Okay, by this way. Number one, we take 1 drop of distilled water and put it on the slide. Then re-sterilize the loop. After that, we take the small or piece of isolated colony and mixed well with the distilled water. So here, distilled water and bacteria. Spread the bacteria and distilled water gently. احنا فرشها. Okay, and then dry by ear. Okay, and pass the bacterial smear 3 times on the flaming of benzene burner. Why? ليش نمررها 3 مرات على لهب البنزين burner? To kill and fix the bacteria on the slide. We can repeat. إذا كان عندنا الوسط الزرعي صلب، كيف رح أنقل البكتيريا من الوسط الزرعي الصلب إلى السلايد؟ Place 1 drop of distilled water on a clean slide by sterilized loop. Sterilized loop with a loop transfer to the slide a small portion of growth to be examined. Okay. And emulsify in it, يعني نمزجها بحيث تكون مثل المستحلب. Then sterilize the loop in benzene burner. رقم 5, number 5 and 6 are very important. Okay. Allow the smear to dry in the ear and fix and kill the bacteria by rapidly passing the slide 3 times through the benzene burner, and then this slide will become ready for staining. Here we can see the video about how can we prepare the bacterial dry smear from solid media. Look, this is the gram negative